I am Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. That is a quiet satellite sequence of the afternoon Tuesday. Not a cloud in sight here across eastern Nebraska, western Iowa. Some cloud cover, mostly just mid and high level or cirrus clouds coming across the Dakotas and Nebraska. Tiny little upper level disturbance. There is a front coming ashore in the Pacific Northwest, but right now it is pretty quiet coast to coast, which will mean pretty quiet weather for us. No rain through the week. Our computer model, the American GFS computer model, hints at a little light rain by pre-dawn Saturday, some more rain during the day Saturday, and then that front moving off to the east of us into Sunday. So our rain chance Saturday. Otherwise, things are pretty quiet, and then no more rain after that Saturday night. For tonight, generally clear skies, 49 for the low, little light southeast breeze. A wonderful Wednesday. South winds 15, 18 miles an hour in the morning. We'll turn light out of the north by late day, up to 77 degrees for the high temperature. 76 on Thursday. Temperatures a little cooler in the morning, but we'll have light winds and sunshine and a beautiful day there. Again, pretty sunny on Friday. Strong southwest winds are blowing. That'll be ahead of the front that gives us the rain chance. Showers and a few thundershowers on Saturday. Somewhat cooler weather for next week. You can find out about that on my 7-day forecast. It's on KETV.com.